Welcome everyone, Sheree here with Late to the Fallout, and today we'll be checking out the Kelly Manor Horror Quest mod by Neher. The link will be in the description down below, and let's just say I put my own little pop to this type of video. With that said, let's begin!
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Nice.
Hey, what did I tell you about running in the halls? Come here. Take it easy. You could hurt yourself. You're too special for anything like that.
I'm sorry. It's just the machine.
Who? No.
only opens with a key.
Is he?
Hello? Is someone there? Whatever you do, just don't open this door! Don't open it! Don't open the door! Just go away! Go away, please, go away.
Yes.
I don't feel safe. I swear, something sinister is happening here. Valren won't hear me out. He doesn't want to upset Madison. Oh God, what have we made? Moria didn't have this problem. No one has in over 100 years. Warren won't listen to me. Madison saved us, but she will lose her sanity, just like the affected woman that came before her. And that bear, the giant bear, she talks to it like it's alive. She's always slipping. There's no way out. My baby girl, I'm losing her. Warren thinks she can save her, but there's no stopping it.
I know you're there. Fizzy's been watching you. I'd stay away from him if I were you. He doesn't like you very much. We are going to have so much fun!
Terminal somewhere. Got it.
Good evening, everyone. I'd like to take a moment before the show to express myself. Each one of you made this possible. Without the contributions of each of you, as well as the sacrifices, we would all be out there in a nightmare. But we knew what was coming. And we have our thanks to my daughter, Madison, for that. The Kelly family blood runs through her, stronger than ever. So we may all live an endless future with wealth and security. Here's to living on in another realm beyond the reach of a nuclear fallout. Here's to my daughter, Madison. Come on up, sweetie. I have them all warmed up for you. Madison was completely successful. It's been what, 3 years? We haven't aged. We are all protected and immortal now. Though, she can't change that. But that's what her lessons are all about. And the show, too. She doesn't really like the lessons, but they are important. She gets rewarded by having a little show where she demonstrates her abilities. Not that she has anything to prove. Look at us. But that's her outlet. She needs it. For now, we... Why do I even bother recording this? No one will hear it. Not unless Madison lets someone in through the front doors. And if she were to do that, then this house would be brought back to Boston and become exposed. The transition would wreck the place.
This was my Aunt Moira Kelly's house. I've seen it after the bomb fell. I tried to remake it as best I could. I miss her. She was the only one who didn't want to use me. Daddy used me to save himself and his friends from the bombs. I have friends here. Friends that I protect. This is my home. And that includes you. You want to try and take me?
What do you mean by home?
This is all I have. This is where I live and I can do whatever I want. You wouldn't understand.
We're in the middle of nowhere. Why bother guarding this place?
This is all I have. I can't just leave. I have my friends here. I feel like I'm stuck.
What do you think a friend is?
They're those who live in my little world, right?
No. I don't think so.
I see. Fine. You can leave. I've opened a gateway for you up north a bit. Just like the one I left for you to get to my world. I'm sorry for the trouble I've caused you.
So what are you going to do now?
First, I'm going to get rid of this house. Many memories, but I'm going to get rid of this world. Then, I guess I'll leave. Do my own thing. Thank you for this, by the way.
Well, everyone, I do hope that you enjoyed that little quest, and if you did like it, give it a thumbs up. If not, tell me why in the comment section down below. Otherwise, I do hope to see you next time, and thanks for watching.